here today. And so you should, I would. When I left, I felt I'd had enough. But in the shape and form of fear now, I have learned to hope, and love and hope is why I am here now. Hasn't changed at all. I've got to say I've never.